We found a spot to watch.
Say here.
Crowd lined up on the hill. And it is 1:46 on Saturday, and we're being entertained. Lined up against the fence, and there's the Buckwheat Festival on the other side. The band is coming up the street by the Buckwheat Festival, on their way to us on the field. There they are. They are huge.
I stopped the
band's getting ready. Drumline is on the field. The rest of the band is entering the field alongside the drumline.
afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bill Nevin, and I'm the announcer for the WVU Marching Band. On behalf of WVU Marching Band Director Dr. Sheldon Williams and the members of the Mountaineer Marching Band, I'd like to say how thrilled we are to be performing here today at the Preston County Buckwheat Festival. On behalf of the marching band, we'd like to thank some important people who have helped make our appearance possible here today. Let's hear it for Harry Hayes, Vice President, Director of Mortgage Origination at Clear Mountain Bank. Mr. Nick Taylor, Market President, North Central West Virginia and Parkersburg, West Banco Bank. And finally, we'd like to thank the students of Preston County. We hope you realize your fullest potential and that you continue to use music as a tool to do so. Dream big. We are proud that the WVU Marching Band is known as one of the outstanding marching bands in the country. In 1997, the WVU Band was awarded the Sudler Trophy by the John Philip Sousa Foundation, recognizing us as the outstanding collegiate marching band in the nation. It's interesting to note that the vast majority of the students enrolled in the WVU band come from various states up and down the eastern United States. A significant portion of our membership are residents of West Virginia. WVU band students are enrolled in the various colleges at the university and, in fact, represent almost every major the university has to offer. For the first part of today's performance, the band will perform its traditional pregame show, which is performed at all home Mountaineer football games. Imagine, if you will, that you are at Mountaineer Field in Morgantown at this point. The band would be hidden in the tunnels of the stadium waiting to make their exciting entrance. So in reality, you would not see the band at this time. Because we design our shows so that the sound reaches as many Mountaineer fans as possible, you will notice that there are several times when members of the band will be facing both sides of the field during the performance. You will find this especially true during our pregame show. And now, let's bring out the famed WVU drumline to officially begin the pregame show. this time, we'd like to introduce our group majors for this year. Please welcome Shaylee Groves from Weirton, West Virginia. Emma Lombard from Harpers Ferry, West Virginia. Isaac Nazarod from Petersburg, West Virginia. And Isaac Neff from Peyton City, West Virginia. We'd also like to introduce the band's feature twirlers. Kristen Cox from Sutton, West Virginia. Alexis Kiesling from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And Caitlin McGregor from Birmingham, Alabama. And now, on with the pregame show with one of the university's fight songs, Fight Mountaineers, followed by the ever-popular Mountain Dew.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the playing of our...
Thank you.
to recognize our WVU band members who are from Preston County. Would you please welcome them home and help us recognize them for their service to the pride of West Virginia. From Brewston Mills, Hannah Nyman. From Kingwood, Taylor Robinson. From Terra Alta, Ainsley Walker. From Albright, Kylie Christopher. From Brewston Mills, Cole Spear. And from Aurora, Alex Skiles. Okay, band, please set up in the first page of Metallica. As the band is moving, we'd like to invite fans of the WVU Marching Band to check out our website. Our website address, bands.wvu.edu. That's bands.wvu.edu. We'd also like to invite you to become a fan of the Marching Band on Facebook, or you can follow us on Instagram, or watch us on YouTube. Just visit the WVU Band website. Again, the address, bands.wvu.edu, and click on the links to connect with the Pride on social media. The band would also like to take a moment and announce that we're very fortunate to have been chosen to perform in the 2024 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. We are very proud to be representing the great state of West Virginia in New York City next year. The band is now set up to perform the opener from the halftime show at our opening home game against Pitt. Master of Puppets was certified 6 times platinum. This record was so significant that it was the first metal record selected by the Library of Congress for preservation in the National Recording Registry. See if you can spot the stage diver and mosh pit during this afternoon's performance. Here is Master of Puppets.
Okay.
This next selection by the Pride has grown to be one of the most popular selections the band has in its stand tune and pep rally song library. Based on the iconic 1964 version of this song by the British band The Animals, this arrangement is sultry and powerful. We feature our trumpet section leader, Bradley Walker, as the band performs The House of the Rising Sun. Stand tunes. Next, we will perform a Pride favorite. Holiday is a protest song by American rock band Green Day. It was released as the third single from the group's seventh studio album, American Idiot. The song achieved considerable popularity across the world and performed well on the charts. Here is Holiday. Sincere thank you to Mr. Harry Hayes, Mr. Nick Taylor, and the event organizers for all of their hard work and support of our performance here today. We've really enjoyed being here. And finally, we'd like to extend our sincere gratitude to all of you for coming out to see us perform. We hope to see many of you again in the future at another performance by the WVU Marching Band. For all the students in the audience today, we also hope that when the time comes for you all to think about your college options, that you'll consider joining us at West Virginia University. We'd love to see you all in Morgantown someday as part of Mountaineer Nation. To close the this afternoon's show, the Pride will feature the music of an artist whose music is said to inspire pure joy and dance. Stevie Wonder's Superstition reached number one on the U.S. Billboard Top 100, and according to Rolling Stone, is considered one of the top 500 songs ever written. Here is Superstition.
Everybody's making their exit. Lots of people attended.